This trail has nothing but ice on it. We've been slipping and sliding.
Ice-covered rocks.
Even ice-covered rocks.
We don't have little nubby crampons.
Oh, go ahead. So our speed has decreased tremendously, as you can probably ascertain. And we're in the shady side of the mountain, I think.